I can only imagine what it'll be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. Yeah, surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? A dance for you, Jesus, and all of you be still. Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Yeah, yeah, I can only imagine. I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever worship you. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? A dance for you, Jesus. And all of you be still. Will I stand in your presence? To my knees.
I see her in the grocery with her children, or in the city 9 to 5 each working day. She's a mother or a teacher or a woman all alone, but she's someone else entirely when she prays. She's a prayer warrior down on her knees, wrestling with powers and principalities, standing in the gap for others, for her sisters and her brothers, reaching heaven with her heart. Prayer warrior. We don't see her lonely nights of intercession, or that tear she sheds with every whispered prayer. We may not see the secret things hidden in her heart, but the eyes of God are watching her with care. She's a prayer warrior down on her knees, wrestling with powers and principalities, reaching heaven with her heart. And we'll never fully know the debt we owe her, for we'll never know the evil we've been spared. The many nights she's crashed through Satan's stronghold, reaching heaven with her prayer. She's a